Fuck it, yo, it's been a mean ass minute since I played this game, so I might as well get back to it. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. I just recently looked in the little journal bullshit trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing, but I still don't know what the fuck
You
I'm
want a
doing.
pint while we're here, Hawk?
I really don't remember how to like properly travel through this. Oh no. Nigga, what's that? I'll put my sword away. How the hell did I just switch? Oh, alright. But that shit was kind of confusing me. Was there no way to run in this? There's not. I don't remember how I play this game. I don't remember nothing about the story. On a real, I only remember one thing from the original one, and that was that whole fucking, what's the name? I don't even think that's the mission I was looking for, neither. I know I gotta go to Kirkwall, that's it. Oh, everything's Kirkwall. Damn, what the hell am I doing then? Can I get some help on this bullshit? On a real, something tell me I should probably go to the internet. Internet is my best friend. Nigga, see, that's always the problem with playing RPGs when they be having them quests and shit, because if you take this long in between playing the game, and you don't know what the fuck you're doing, they better not. Okay, I'm going to the wiki, nigga. They better not just be like, yo, you know what? Is that what's going on with that shit? Nigga, I don't know where the hell any of these places are that they trying to tell me to go to fucking try to get this shit done. I have no idea how far along I am in the game. I probably already did this crap. They just not doing nothing to let me advance. Just following this shit where for. I'm like, nigga, like, there's no, like, yo, if there is a way to run and I'm just not remembering, I guess this is a running because they actually traveling across the map at a good speed. I was like, yo, they running don't even look solid. Yo, it's pretty much, it just looked like they got. The game, okay, right there, it looked like they walking, but the rest of the time, it just looked like they in a set motion.
If anyone tries to send you clams, just say no. The last time I had clams,
the dogs. Yeah. Well, they ain't let me do shit. That I killed all of them. So, yeah, them shits are just stuck over there. And right now, all I remember about this is that my nigga is kind of cheap as fuck, even though he don't take out that much. And I remember realizing that, what the hell is it called, like the rogue or whatever, what they do with and shit take out like the most amount of damage, like mad quick. So I guess I'm going over here. Yo, something tell me, yo, on the real, something tells me I probably should, like, I don't know, I want to say I should have got
so,
the DLC.
A drunk says the Grand Cleric funded zealots through a rogue Templar. This is enough evidence for you. It's a careful chat about missing Kunari. Hey, it's not like the Templars are going to like me no matter what I do.
The Grand Cleric, please. Tell her it concerns the Kunari.
The Kunari. On a real, like, here's the thing, yo, because usually, yo, they continue shit based on what you did in the
Sister
other game.
Patrice.
Mother Patrice, time has changed us both.
Titties on Isabella, nigga, but I heard she got STDs.
Audience to just anyone. What do you want?
Funny how you and issues with the Kunari seem to go together.
And you always assume their side. I was naive when last we met. I did not want you dead, but I felt a death was necessary. That may be too fine a point for you to understand. But you must admit, you came out the better for it.
I don't know what to say.
A Templar may have misjudged an order and abused the Grand Cleric's authority.
I assure you, the Templars would never embarrass the Chantry, at risk of the Knight Commander's wrath.
Men were hired for the righteous task of kidnapping a Kunari delegate. A pause that says you knew, but does her grace?
The Grand Cleric trusts her stewards to enact the wishes of the Maker.
Nigga, why the hell? I can't talk like that, yo. I say trust. I don't say trust.
It sounds like you've been bad. This will shock her grace, no doubt.
stubborn. All right, Sirrah Hawk. If you won't abandon this, let me offer you something. The Templar you seek is a radical who has grown unreliable. Confronting him may do us all a favor.
And he is what to you?
He is my former bodyguard, Ser Von El. Assume what you wish, but I offer him to you as reconciliation. Meet me at this location. I invite you, Sirrah Hawk. Come see the unrest these Qunari have inspired.
I invite you, Sirrah Hawk, to walk into a trap.
It's her game.
And then Isabella went to the Chantry and saw that it was Borg.
Yo, I remember one thing that like made me mad about this shit is that it just seemed like when I went to go get inventory and shit and get buy weapons or whatever for nigga, yo, the weapons ain't that powerful at all.
Alright. Patrice is here somewhere.
Patrice on there, nigga? Nigga, I want his autograph. Honestly, I don't remember how I played this game at all. Oh shit! What the fuck happened? Oh. So I should have used her. I can't remember that bullshit. So. What the fuck do I do for injuries again? I don't remember. I do not remember how I played this game at all. All I remember is like,
remove the fangs and it is lost. They are weak before the faithful of the Maker. The only certainty in their precious cune is death before the righteous.
Oh damn.
Ser Von El.
Take a knee, faithful. The Chantry blesses us.
You claim a blessing when you have used the authority of the Grand Cleric so openly? You have brought wrath down upon you. You remember Sirrah Hawk? The Qunari have friends, Templar. How will you answer their allegations?
You want a fight? Face someone whose weapons are not bound.
Templars are cowards. They only pick on those whose lives they already hold in their hands.
Oh shit.
Righteous. Destroy them.
I fucked them up, nigga. I don't remember how I play this game at all. All I know is that I have like infinite bullshit, so yeah, they ain't beating me. So apparently I got more skills, nigga. On a real, I probably could have killed them all if I just switched to this other chick. Cause that's all I remember about her is that she can kill people in like 2 seconds, yeah. So there ain't no point in using anybody else.
Alright. Time to bring this mess.
Okay, seating ass hairline ass nigga.
Hmm. Madness! Madness!
Yes, Excellency.
Chantry involvement. Even if they are fringe elements, oh, it could not be worse.
Sure it could. You could suddenly realize you're completely naked or something.
You killed them? All of them?
This group at least is crippled.
Then that at least is something. Not that it matters now. We have the delegate, but I can't return the bodies to the Canary in this state. Sirrah Hawk, you know the Arishok. What should I do?
How the fuck should I know? Shit. I don't even remember what's going on, yo. How am I supposed to make a decision on that?
Hiding this would only make it worse.
It would, wouldn't it? I'm losing my sense of how to balance this nightmare. I appreciate your help in this matter. As bad as this is, it could have been much worse without you. Kirkwall owes you. I owe you.
Please don't tell me they're gonna do it. If they actually shook, yo, please don't tell me they're gonna do that bum ass fucking handshake from the forearm and shit.
Excuse me. Was I in your way?
Oh, yo, that shit was fucking me up. I was like, hold up, why the hell is my nigga over there?
Have you ever been out in the open? It's the best feeling
in the world. Nigga, how I get rid of that injured bullshit? So, what the fuck am I doing? Hold up. Hey, smoke weed every day. Hold up. So what the hell, man, I picked that rumor shit, but hold up. What the hell's the point of the damn rumor then? I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm going to the gallows. Loop gallows or dark gallows, nigga. Devil one works for me.
You know what? Get that motherfucking mic closer to my mouth. Oh shit. Yo, fuck this chair, yo. Niggas can't stay the fuck out of my room and not fuck up the damn wire on my chair. Who the fuck is these two niggas over here? Shop shit. Which I'm guessing ain't really not gonna do jack shit for me. But it's gonna lower my attack and my health, nigga. Yeah, I still got like a shitload of money, right? I don't know how much that is, but yeah, I'm guessing that's a shitload. Cause I know I use like some type of bullshit as a fucking glitch in the game. So what the fuck do I have for inventory, nigga? Oh, I got injury kit. Oh, it's just a kit. Don't actually like. That's fucking stupid. Yeah, that's really just dumb, yo, honestly. So I guess I'm leaving. Please don't tell me these niggas want to get killed. Cause I remember I got like, what? I got like a dog. His sister. His mother's there, I think, or some shit.
Enchantment! No, Leandra. Leandra.
What's wrong, Uncle?
There you are. Where's your mother? Is she feeling all right?
I'm sure she's all right. Why are you so upset?
Your mother didn't show up for our weekly visit. Is she ill? She is here, isn't she?
No, Gamlin. We haven't seen her all day.
Where could she be?
With her suitor, perhaps?
Suitor? Leandra never mentioned a suitor.
Well, those lilies arrived for her this morning.
White lilies? I know something about that.
Don't just leave me waiting. What is it?
There's a killer in Kirkwall who sends his victims white lilies before he takes them. He's murdered several women already. I know someone who might be able to help. Gascard Dupuis.
No. You're wrong. Leandra is fine.
Ignoring the facts doesn't change them.
You don't know for sure that she's in trouble. Maybe... Maybe Leandra took another path to my house. I could have just missed her.
Nigga.
I'm going back to Lowtown.
You should help Gamlin look for your mother. You might be able to track her more easily once
night falls
and the streets empty out. All right, Ernst. You've had luck on your travels? May I say again how thankful I am you've allowed Sandor to remain? He seems very happy.
Early as fuck, nigga. I'm eating breakfast. You know how rare it is if I actually get to eat breakfast, nigga?
Eggs.
Grits. Sausage. I wish I had some pancakes to go with this shit, though. Fuck it.
Now I'm back.
I don't remember what the hell the story was before I left. Well, actually, I came back, ate up here, heard the rest of the cutscene. What the hell is this, what the hell is that Marvel game? Just like selecting niggas out of the group. I'm just going with whoever the fuck I had in my last party. Where the hell is this chick at? Isabella was already selected. Who the hell was the last person? Oh, I had this nigga, I guess. Except. Lowtown down.
You say you saw Leandra.
I told you already.
Yo, somebody blacked out that nigga eye.
Did you see where she went?
What do I get for telling you?
You the dick. How about you don't get another black eye, you bitch? Fuck it, nigga.
Here's a few silver. Buy yourself some food. And new shoes.
That's real silver, that is. I'm your man, through and through. Tell you everything I know. That lady was here. She looked like she was going to take the bridge to Hightown. But then a man came up to her. He stumbled and fell over right at her feet like he was dead. His hands were all bloody, like he'd been in a fight. The lady shook him, and I think he said, help. She got him to his feet, and he was wobbly. It was funny. Anyway, they left, and that's all I saw.
What did the man look like?
He was a man. He had hair and a nose.
Nigga.
And nice clothes, but they were all stained from the blood.
It's not too late. She could still be alive.
Why would anyone take her? It doesn't make sense.
The man left some blood. Where he fell over. You could follow it.
Why don't you do what the boy says? I'm going to go home in case Leandra shows up.
Baggy. You know he on some bullshit.
This blood is fresh. If we hurry, there might be a trail we can follow. There's another. More blood. I'm on the right path. Where is he taking her? There. I hope I'm not too late.
Nigga, how the hell is the blood going this way and then it's just gonna go to...
They must have gone inside.
Whatever, nigga. I pretty much got rid of, like, all the, like,
haven't we been adversity here
for this game.
I wonder if we'll find more than just a sack of bones this time.
Mother must be here somewhere. We need to look around. There. More blood. They are here somewhere.
How is it a hidden trap door if I can see this shit right there? Yes, it's a trap. Oh shit.
One less to worry about.
Oh shit, I can summon. Oh no, they did that shit. Yo, I thought I summoned some shit. Hold up, nigga, they taking up. Oh, I think I did. I don't fucking know what the hell's going on. Yo, that chick takes up so much health, yo. I don't do shit with my weapons, man. Like, I guarantee you that was her that did all that damage.
Mother.
She dead.
Alessa.
We should get going.
Oh, do I have to go further in, or what the fuck do they want me to do? Because they gonna have me run around in circles when they do. They still saying follow the trail of blood, nigga. Yeah.
Make his breath. That smell. I know this locket. It belongs to Mother.
Mother. I'm real, I wasn't expecting me to eat that egg, sausage, and grits that fast, nigga, and I'm still hungry. Nigga, that was like a completely full plate, yo. That shit ain't filling me up at all. Some bullshit, yo. I'm hungry, ain't shit to eat.
Does he?
Oh, shit! Oh shit. Yo, she kills them jumps in like 2 seconds, yo. I don't know why she don't just finish the jump. On the real, yo, like, the balancing in this game seems broken to me. I'm not even playing.
What is this? The woman in the painting. She almost looks like Mother.
Mother.
A shrine dedicated to a wife? A sister?
I need to find her. Now.
Bro, comparing the graphics. Oh, shit. Man, because I don't ever know when them trap shits is going to be there. And this shit just seem to come out of nowhere, like, all the time. You are, yo. You and your fucking... having orgies on a pirate ship and shit, yo, she take dick from everybody, nigga. This shit have looked like that on the first game. I ain't even recognize her.
I was wondering when you'd show up. Leandra was so sure you'd come for her.
Where is she?
You will never understand my purpose. Your mother was chosen because she was special. And now, she is part of something greater.
Spare me the demented rambling. Where is she?
She's here. She's waiting for you. I have done the impossible. I have touched the face of the Maker and lived.
Nikki.
Do you know what the strongest force in the universe is?
My dick.
Love.
Oh. See, my dick. They love my dick.
I found her eyes. Her skin. Her delicate fingers. And at last, her face. Oh, this beautiful face. I've searched far and wide to find you again, beloved. And no force on this earth will part us.
Go down!
Is that it? I don't remember what none of this bullshit does in this game. No, they really don't, like, equal out none of this crap at all, yo, like, son. I
I'm just going off of what I found or whatever up in this game, and they really didn't equal out that shit. Yeah, now them all niggas is going down. I'm just kind of going through the game. I just want to finish it, nigga. I guess I could. Actually, yo, it wouldn't even matter, because even if I put the patches in now, my nigga's still gonna have like all the abilities that I probably shouldn't even had yet, so. Yo, it's because, yo, Isabella kills niggas in like 2 hits, yo. I don't do none of that damage. Only thing that even take up like anything is my special moves. That's it.
Mother. There's nothing I can do. His magic was keeping her alive.
I knew you would come.
Don't move, Mother. We'll find a way to...
Shh. Don't fret, darling. That man would have kept me trapped in here. Now, I'm free. I'll be with Carver and Bethany and your father. But you'll be all alone.
I'll be fine, Mother.
My little boy has become so strong.
I kill off all the niggas.
I love you. You've always made me so proud.
Damn. They really got to show her eyes rolling. Like it looked like it was rolling back in the head, but that might have just been a weird ass animation. I don't fucking know. Most likely I ain't finishing this shit today.
Did you find her?
I'm sorry, Uncle. She's gone.
You were right about the flowers and everything. I can't believe she's gone.
I let Bethany down. I promised her I'd look after Mother.
So you're to blame. If you'd been quicker or stronger, you could have... She could be...
Nigga.
Why her? Why Leandra?
The killer used Mother to magically reconstruct his dead wife. They had the same face.
What sort of nightmarish magic is that? Oh, Maker! Maybe the Templars are right. Lock the mages up. Throw away the key.
Magic didn't kill Mother. A madman did. He could have just as easily killed her with a knife.
You said she was used. This goes beyond just murder. It's desecration. I wish you'd never told me what that twisted son of a bitch did to her. I wish I hadn't asked. I hope you killed him. Good. I hope it hurt. I should talk to the city guard, make arrangements to retrieve Leandra's body. Take care, my boy.
The fuck? Fuck that nigga.
Blackout!